guys, what's up? Welcome back to the channel. We are here at Anzen Kawasaki today. Why we are here? We are here to shoot a very special car. Bike. Now, don't quote me on this. There are only two such bikes in India. One was delivered in Pune a couple of months ago, and one is being delivered today. Now, this is a very discreet delivery, and the owner doesn't want us to make a big hullabaloo of it. The guys at Anzen Kawasaki have been kind enough to allow me to do a small walk around of the car, of the bike, sorry. I don't know what's happening with me today. So we'll just go inside and check out the bike. And by the way, I've bought these beautiful Mevi Thunderbeat earphones. So do comment down if you want me to make a review of the Thunderbeat earphones. Back to the bike. Let's go inside and check out the bike. So the showroom is quite busy today. As you can see, there are a hell lot of bikes which are supposed to be delivered. And to be honest, I've never seen the showroom so filled up with bikes. And literally there is no room to walk. And yet they have allowed me to shoot the video of the bike. So a big thumbs up for Anzen Kawasaki for allowing me to shoot the bike. The bike is standing right there in the corner. As you can see, there it is in the corner. But there have been some polishing work done. So we'll just wait for them to get over with the work, and then we'll just head inside and check out that beautiful bike. So here it is, the beautiful Kawasaki Z900RS. Now the polishing work, the ceramic coating has been done on this bike as well, so we are not allowed to touch it. And as I said earlier, it is a very discreet delivery, so we can't really take it out for a spin. Now This isn't really a proper first impressions video, nor this is a review. This is just a small walk around of this very beautiful machine. So as you can see, design wise, it is a fully retro bike. Now usually this the RS moniker in bikes translates to super sport, but RS over here might translate to something like retro sport or something like that. Now as you can see, it is so beautifully made. Even the engine block has been, the design of the engine block has been changed. So we have a Z900 back over there. I'll just show you the original engine block. Here it is. So this is the original engine block, and if you just come around over here, this is a completely changed engine block. We have the Z1000 standing over here. I'm really sorry, I have to shoot over it. I can't really move them or touch them. So the engine block has been changed. It gets all new alloys up front. The fuel tank, according to me, is the most beautiful part of this bike. Now, I don't know if the camera can show it to you, or are you really able to see it, but the fuel tank is humongous. It's humongous. It's a beautiful, I don't know what this shape is called. I think teardrop shape, or I don't know what, but this is huge. This is huge. And just behind that, we have this beautiful retro seat. So overall, the bike is very beautifully stylish, very beautifully styled, sorry, I don't know what's happening with me today. And if you just come around here, we have this beautiful modern retro instrument cluster. So we have these two dials and this black pad in between, that is actually an LED screen which lights up. The switchgear top is top notch as expected from Kawasaki, no complaints over there. Behind you get this beautiful exhaust, chrome exhaust on one side. Again, the all new alloys. You can see some of the bike in on this side in the mirror. I have to use a mirror because there's literally no space to go there. So that was all for the walk around. I think on the technical part, it gets the same engine from the Z900, plus it gets a few power modes. As you can see, it is, you can select it from here. So there are a few power modes in addition, and this is a very, very beautiful bike and a very exclusive one though. As I said earlier, it is, I think, only two in India. One is in Pune and the other one is here. The design scheme also is very beautiful. So we have this black on red. I don't know, it's black. Yeah, this is black on with red strips. Again, on the fuel tank, if you come, there is this beautiful Z up front, Kawasaki. This is a very, very beautifully designed car, designed bike. I think there's something really wrong with me. And again, if you see the front fender, just look at this. There is nothing in this bike which is not stylish or not beautiful. So I think that's all for today. I'm really sad that I'm not being able to make a proper video or a ride or take a ride of this bike. But I really can't. It is somebody else's property. So that's all for today, I think. If you like this video, do hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for some amazing automotive content. I have been Revminister. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye.